why did you do it? I never understood this. I said, you told me it was because you're an old man. I said, I've looked it up, you're a 45. I said, you're now 85. And frankly, you haven't done much else for the rest of your life. So what's that? And he said, no, it's terrible. The pressure of press day, the constantly asking me, always having to have the right answer for everything.
That's nice.
Yes. I've been in that same position. And this kind of stress and pressure is grim. But you can always put up with it as long as you feel you're doing the right thing. I said, something went wrong with that. You had a story. Something was wrong. And then he told me a story, or a version of the story, which was he had this man who was called Wilfred de Ath, i.e. Death. This Wilfred Death was a sort of friend of his. It was something to do with Oxford. And cooked up the story about a chaplain or something at an Oxford college who was not only gay, but what's that? But look, God, it's the best cafe I've been in the day. Anyway, he was not only gay, but was like a really vicious gay. One of those. So he destroyed the room